Eau Rouge is one of those mythic corners. All the teams are lined up on that wall. Everybody's watching to see who's going to lift or who's going to carry the most speed through there. And for the drivers, you all know, you really judge each other because it's one of those measures of bravery. Long approach, you come out that hairpin, you make your gear changes, you get up to speed. You start hugging the pit wall, you try and get as much aerodynamic benefit from hiding behind the wall. But all you're doing the whole way down is measuring the car and getting yourself absolutely critically prepared for what's about to happen, because if you don't rock up to Eau Rouge with a very firm plan of what's going to happen, you land in trouble very quickly. Go into this enormous compression and the car behaves quite oddly because it fires into this wall of tarmac. It resists, so you end up actually using quite a lot of steering force, and then it goes the opposite to a point as you go over that crest where everything lightens up. It's like a dance.